see the changes you've been through. A little bit of living, a little bit of growing, all adds up to you. Every boy's a man inside,
a girl's a woman too. And if you want to reach your destiny, here's what you've got to do.
When it's time to change,
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave. Japan. sexy for your party. Too sexy for your party. The way I'm disco dancing. I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. On the catwalk, yeah. I do my little turn on the catwalk. By far, and I'm too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. What you think about that? I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. On the catwalk. Yeah, I shake my little tush on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my cat. Poor pussy cat. I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me. And I'm too sexy for this song.
Yes, Spartans!
Okay, let's try the show tonight. Let's
matched the Spartan football team with the Redskins.
Yeah, okay, yeah, Super Bowl champs, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Okay. Normie, what would be the what would be the matchup? What would the score be?
Let me see. I think 37-24.
No way, man. And no, our teams are so unequally matched that I'd say 75-20.
Don't give up 20 points. It'd be at least 86-12.
Okay. Let's say we put the girls' basketball team. With the Jolly Green Giant.
Hey, you guys talking about the football game on Wednesday night?
Oh, scream, Lulu.
You know about that broomball game that on Wednesday night? That was a rip.
Faculty players.
Oh my God, they had at least 12 people on the ice at one time.
Faculty, they brought in all those young ringer guys, you know.
Man, no more ringers next year. We'll have to kick some butt.
I think that's cheated.
Yeah. They take away our goal, too. Jeez.
Well, let's get back to the Jolly Green Giant game.
Yeah. Okay. What do you think the scores would be? Should we do scores?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay. What's your scores?
Well, I would have to say, you know, that girls' team is pretty darn good. And I'd have to say 82 to about 18.
Ouch.
You're going to have 18 points?
18. He's a big giant.
No. Not even. No, not 18 points. No. It'd be 86 to 12 again.
Okay. How about 102 to -4? He shot the wrong basket. Twice.
Oh, okay. Yeah, all right.
Okay.
Friday Night Live, and I am Jenny Christensen, your host for this evening. I'm here to bring you the news from around the school during this year. The rest of this senior act will consist of skits taken from the most popular late night show, Saturday Night Live, each relating to school in one way or another. But first, the news. Let's begin with sports. Our football team won Section 5 and earned a chance to play at the Metrodome. The Tap Bears won first place at the Timberwolves competition and also had a rare opportunity to dance at the Super Bowl. With that, let's move on. I know that everyone has to go shopping.
What?
You know, these acts are taken from Saturday Night Live.
Except for y'all.
Yeah. Popular show in living color. Yeah! We all know how hard it is for y'all to get out shopping, so we want to make it easy for you. Yeah! We're gonna bring it straight right here for you at the halls of Richfield High School. It's a homegirl shopping network.
Okay.
Have you seen me chocolate crossover?
Yeah, we chocolate crossover.
See me cocoa like I'm cocoa and I might go pop.
But it's about time that I clear this. So pardon me, miss, but I'd like for you to hear this.
If you kiss me, then I'll kiss you back.
You see, I feel real good inside. And it's just for me to know it. Give me the favor. Kick me. I'll kick you back.
So whatever it is, kind of cute to me. I'm really gonna choose this. Plus you act like you need this. Kiss me.
Jacket, it is so dope. As a matter of fact, I took it off the dude while he was still running. Hey man, how about this fresh leather jacket? Picked it up today straight out of Main Hall. Yo, another satisfied customer. It's about making more money. Yo, we have a fresh deal on top stereo. That's right. All you've got to do is send in $200 along with your name, address, kind of stereo you want, and who's car it is. $29.95. You can assume the name of Cliff Peterson or Dale Strong and charge any one of these cars.
Why do you suppose they call it high school when drugs are illegal?
All right. Richfield High School has a lot of groups that make a difference in one way or another in students' lives. SAD works together to encourage students not to drink and drive. P-Cube stresses positive peer pressure. National Honor Society volunteers time to help in the community. All require working together for a certain goal. Which reminds me, a few senior women started a new group. This group, everybody looks out for each other and gives each other positive encouragement in kind of a snotty way. Get ready for Delta, Delta, Delta.
Okay, guys, don't forget, Delta Delta press meeting, 7 o'clock, Michelle West Hall's. Don't be late.
Okay.
Best friend.
I know. You guys! The Christ of religious hell!
so cool. Tell us about it.
Okay, guys. May I please just say one thing? I'm so serious. Being a contour is so hard. Takes a lot of coordination and balance. I really think so. Sam! That is such a good thing. Your teacher is such a bad. I'm giving him an F. Sam, your hair looks so cute that way. Your earrings make your whole head sparkle. That is so nice. You have no split ends.
Thanks. You know what? You guys are my very best friends. Hugs.
You guys, can I just say one thing? I'm so hungry. Are you hungry? I'm hungry. Are you hungry? I am.
Avenida, let's sneak out to lunch.
Oh, my God.
Could you die?
It's my Kramer!
It's my Kramer. He's so cute.
Freshman ladies, the senior guys are having a party this weekend. At my Uncle Donnie's house. Invites only. Party till you drop. Are you going to come?
Okay! Okay!
All right.
Okay.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Oh my God, he's so cute. A pillage.
I heard he drives an emerald green Porsche.
Oh my God! He's so cute! And he is loving you!
No! He is loving you!
Oh my God, he hated me. He so completely hated me.
Where should we go eat?
Maybe Mike will take us!
Yeah!
There comes a certain week in February which we like to call Fire and Ice Week. This year, February 3rd through the 8th was chosen as the dates of this fun-filled week. This week usually consists of theme days for the seniors as well as the rest of the senior class, senior body, student body. Hat and Jersey Day, Pajama Day, Twin Day, and Red and White Day, to name a few. This week begins with an exciting pep fest, followed by coronation, and don't forget that faculty versus seniors broomball game, too. To top off the week... the Fire and Ice Dance is held on Saturday, February 8th, here at school. Moving on. Have you ever noticed the students? Have you ever noticed the students sitting in desks throughout school hallways during class time? These are the Richfield High School hall monitors. Here, let these senior women show you what it's all about.
What's up, Johnny? What's up?
Mia, Mia, Bobia, Banana, Fana, Fofia, Viva, Mo, Mia, Leah.
Leah, walking down the hall by herself, no Pappy side ride.
Jenny, the Genster.
Hello, Sarah, Sarah, Bobia, do you have a pass?
I'm the new hall monitor, monitoring with the Genstress. All right.
Oh, Banana, Fana, Fofia.
Helen! Helen, Helen, Bobellin, Banana, Fana, Fofellin, Fifi, Momellin, Helen!
Shannon! The Shanstress! Shannon, the Shannon!
Neat. They put both of you together. They put the two most annoying people in our school together as hall monitors. There's something wrong with our administration.
All right. I've got my pass, guys. I'm just going to guidance.
Okay.
All right.
Do you guys have a pass?
We're seniors.
We don't need passes.
Seniors. All right. You know...
You know, Sarah, Sarah Bobera, perhaps people don't like it when you make up names for them, Banana, Fana, Fofera. Maybe you just don't know the proper hall monitoring etiquette yet, Fifi, Momera.
The Genstress, get a little bit mad at the Sarester. Sarah, Riva, making up more clever names. All right.
Sarah, Sarah, Bobera,
the Genstress,
Sarah,
Bobera,
Sarah,
Bobera,
shut up.
listen to what I just heard. I heard Steve Smyers. He has a new girlfriend every week.
Steve!
You tripped, fell, and broke your skull open. Blood... blood would be everywhere. Chances are you'd be taken to the school nurse's office. There, the nurse would tell you to take a 10-minute nap and send you back to class. This, of course, is if she was there at all. Luckily, she wasn't. You didn't have a pass.
Wondered who plans such events as prom, the senior banquet, and the all-night senior graduation party? Senior students are nominated for 4 officer positions at the beginning of the school year. This year, it's Kerry Johnson as president. Eric Rennerfeld as vice president, Billy Caldwell as secretary, and of course, Zach Bakke as treasurer. Together to make the rest of the senior year for the class of 1992 the best. And now, the ever popular show, Wayne's World. But don't forget, party on, class of 92.
And with me, as always, is Garth.
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, Garth. Okay. Today, we have some very special guests. First, the lovely babe, Lola.
Lola! Lola!
And we have Ms. No Death Perception and Mr. Subliminal.
Whoa, excellent!
Here's Mr. Subliminal now.
Wayne, Garth, get a life. How are you guys doing today? Looking good, both of you. Losers, looking good.
Okay, where's Ms. No Death?
Oh, Ms. No
it up, come on. And watch out for the stairs. You know you're fun. Oh, watch out for those stairs, get a life. Come on, come on, John. Oh, fool.
Hi, Wade. Come on. Hi, Garth. It's really nice to be on your show.
Great. Well, if you want to come over and sit down, we can get started.
Okay. For today's show, we tried some excellent babes from Richfield.
Oh, you mean those lovely senior women blonde airheads that rule the school?
Yeah. Right. Well, we asked them for some reasons not to date Richfield guys. Yeah. Richfield guy. Okay.
Okay, number 12. They might be in grade 12, but they act like they're 12 years old.
Number 11. You'll never hear from them again.
Guys like that, my hero, should be shot.
Okay, number 10. They're always so sincere.
Not! Number 9, you get sick of Taco Bell and Super Mario Brothers.
Number 8, you can never get between a man and his bear. Yeah!
Close relationship, Kodiak's the best, till I was about 19.
Number 7, average height, 5'4".
Like the gross dorky type. You're real cute. You're real cute.
Whoa, nice unit.
No way.
Way.
No way. Way. Okay, number 6. Nothing is sacred.
Yeah, when I go out with a girl, I'm not the type to kiss and tell.
God, you're not the type to kiss.
Okay. Number 5. You can't afford to feed them.
Number 4, a date with your man is actually a date with him and 10 of his friends.
Hey, what's wrong with that?
I don't know. I think group dating is cool.
Yeah. Okay. Number 3, most chicks don't enjoy ice fishing and hunting.
Number 2, it's not easy to have a conversation in a headlock.
But we can do it.
Yeah.
Hey, Wade.
Hey, Garth. It's easy.
See? Okay. Number 1, the moment you've all been waiting for. The number 1 reason not to date a Richfield guy. They think they're at their sexual peak.
Data Richfield students?
High school students aren't doing much harm. I only date graduates.
Oh, so you have a significant other?
Well, I'm seeing Chris. But I'm a 90s type of person. I don't like being tied down.
Ah, we'd really like to meet this Chris.
Whew.
That's about it for our show today, but join us next week with Wayne shows us his new guitar lessons. Preview?
Preview.
Okay.